Hello world, and welcome back to FTL. Yesterday we started we had two disaster stealth B runs, and now we're on a stealth A run, which is going alright, but
world.
Not
I'm
spectacular.
Here
That's here too. I normally call her Ami, but she's changed her name now to here too. You said, I'm here too.
I'm here as well.
Hello, here too. Okay, let's see. Sure, let's go over here. Is this a problem? What I really need is a teleporter. I feel like this is going to be a very short run, because taking down three shields at once is not something I'm good at. Not good. Shield came up too quickly. I waited too long. Please stop shooting missiles at me.
I thought you were going to tell me to please stop talking.
No, you can talk. You can talk. You're allowed to talk.
Well, I thought that's where you were going.
No, they shot missiles at me and knocked out my oxygen system. That was too slow. And they fully repaired their shield. Okay, good. That's been repaired. This may be the end of me. It's gonna be one of those short beginnings, isn't it? Accept their surrender offer. Yes, please. We'll gladly take surrender. My ship is almost dead. Ignore the pirate ship. I want a store. Oh, look, a store. Weapon pre-igniter is nice. First of all, what can I sell? Anti-bio beam. Not helpful. Hull laser. That fires twice, so that's more useful. Can I afford it? So the heavy laser. Get that. Oh, that's right. I need to repair myself as much as I can. And that'll cost me 65 more to get into rotation. Like, full rotation. Why do they keep taking out my oxygen? There we go. 26 scrap. Hmm. Rebel fleet, they're trying to charge. Well, that's not good. Okay, I need to time them up. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Targeting the oxygen. Why do they keep doing that? Play double for one jump. Okay. Actually, no, you should go over here and repair the oxygen so we don't all die. We're not in good shape. I need to repair. I'm fighting a losing battle with this one right now. I have to reject their toll because I can't afford it. Trying to escape. Don't do that. That's an orc. I jumped away. Distress, I guess. Hailed off for assistance. Try to shield the ship with theirs. Cool! We got some scrap. Got a store. Just a repair. Might as well go here. Fight the ship. Sure, why not? Actually, why am I target? Why didn't I target both of them? Accept the surrender, sure. I'm in a very surrendery, accepting mood because I'm dying. Storage vessel, sure. Nothing. Rebel controlled or slug controlled? Guess I'll go rebel. That's kind of in the middle there. Nothing. Asteroid field, no thank you. Oh! I'm almost out of fuel. This run keeps getting worse. FTL charging, please don't. Bad. No, no, we need that fixed. We need both those fixed ASAP. Oh no. Okay, if you could help fix the engine, that would be great. Never mind, back to fixing the weapons. I don't know why I'm even bothering. Me failing.
I hear your stream?
I don't know. What do you mean, what do you hear? Oh, yeah, you do hear my stream. Not gone well. Well, that could have gone better. Honestly, it's amazing we're still alive. Heal up, then run in here. Oh, sure, run away, why don't you? Wait, no, that's not your designated room, this is your room. That was a long, prolonged death. What are you doing? So much crinkling. Hey, new high score for that ship. That's actually sad. How did I do better than on this one when I got to... Oh, I wonder if that was the run... There's a run where, like, if you try to get to the end without ever fighting. I wonder if that's what that was. Anyway, back to the main menu. I'll be back in a moment with a new ship.